Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. Kind of a rinse and repeat of yesterday. Just some pretty bad sleep. I think I laid down around 7. I think it was like 6:37. And, I think it was like, I don't want to say a few minutes later, but basically, a few minutes later, the fucking dreaming and nightmare just started right up. The whole nonstop movie marathon. Those that have seen my other streams know that it's not that uncommon of an occurrence. It happens from time to time. It's like whenever this happens, it's like I haven't slept at all. Just my brain running the whole movie marathon and all that. I do know a good chunk of it was about vampires. Like I'm trying to avoid them. I'm trying to avoid getting bitten. I've had that kind of theme before. I don't know what it portends, but yeah, I doubt it's anything good. But otherwise, not much else to say. For the session, it's just gonna be usual doing some PvP until the reset kicks in. After that, getting all the dailies and stuff, I think this week's kingdom is a bright forest. So again, just getting all the new week stuff taken care of. Something else I was wanting to say. But yeah, and then after that, jumping back into PvP. So it should be your typical Monday. And then I handpicked this one. I don't even know the name of it. It's Japanese synth Dokutsu, The Cavern Beneath the Cliff. Oh, excuse me.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Alright, I gotta switch windows here real quick. Let's go over there. Thank you. Nolan. Yeah, I'm just gonna call it good on that. Because I'm only, I'm only gonna be doing this for about an hour. Switch badges. Up to a shitty start. Zolga, I can't be having this shit. Yeah. Yeah, it was limp. This is why I prefer Grey King. Unless that happens. That's something you want to rely on. Shitty board. Yeah, it's gonna one-shot him. Nope, wasn't enough. God, pretty fucking embarrassing if I can't beat a team like that. And here they just keep stiffing you with puny battles. Yeah, short album here. Jesus. God, I hope this ain't too much for him. Basically, if I'm not getting at least 70 points, it ain't worth it. Got a shitty board. Thank you. Hey, Dell. Call. He's gone. Just didn't do their job. Fuck you, Borg. One time I could actually get a battle going, and I get a sucky board. Get some curses going. I guess that works too. This is a waste of time. Oh, wide enough. Badges didn't do their job, I just saw that. Warren, this is only a 20-minute album. Uh-oh, taskbar's fucking up. Yeah, it's about to end. Yup. Taskbar is on the fritz. Lip dick. Hey, fucking really? God, I hope this ain't too much for him. Thank you. came up short. Welcome to the Soviet for Subway Becoming Time for the Festival. This is great. Prepare your board. It's about to start. I got board fucked. 3, 2, 1, go, go, go! Out of my misery. Back to this. Oh, gonna get my surge. This might be an undoable battle. Yeah. She got board fucked. What class is she? Machinist? Apparently they get banishment. Got board fucked. Unless that happens. Yes. start this shit. Fuck it. I guess that'll work too. There went all my 5 matches. I've been board fucked. I've been bailing out of this one.
Holy shit.
Nice to see I'm not the only one that has to deal with that shit. Of course, half the team's freaking blessed. Need to get some curses going. Need to get some curses going. There we go. I guess we cast it again. Good thing it's Ball Weekend in a couple weeks. On her. I guess not. Yeah. So, it's like it's all gonna turn to shit. Get it. Never mind. Poor match. Unless the wand fucks me. Yep. That just didn't do their job. So, they didn't come through for me. Muscle glitching. Whoop, screwed that up. So. Board. Yeah. That just didn't come through for me. Once again. Yeah, I got fucking nothing. Shit. Yeah, she got all the damn matches. Man, I really got board fucked. So, all too late. Right badges up. Board. Fucked it up. So he's gonna get all the matches. Oh, shit, he actually survived that. Thank you. just going on to the next album. Not much different. Batch didn't come through for me. I guess we'll cast it again. Guess what? Probably not gonna work, but nope. Limp dicked it. Hope this ain't too much for him. Still can't stun him. Hope this ain't too much for him. Hawk needs to be cursed. Yes. that, and he's still not cursed. That works too. That just let me down. I think it's Vault Weekend in a couple weeks. Oh, missed it. And he let me down again. Not even gonna stick around for this one. Especially when, you're kinda having trouble putting words together. That's what I get to do. I get to cast it again. Tarrasque needs to be cursed. I didn't get shit out of that one.
Yes.
been board fucked. So we get to cast it again. I don't want to spend another unkazillion gems just to get to one battle. Of course, ain't much different here. So much for that. Shit here. Yeah, I just can't win for losing. Same bullshit here. Yeah. Poor Joe couldn't quite make it. All gold for me. Although on the upside though, this week looks a lot more competitive. I mean, scores are, for the most part, fairly close together. You know, it isn't like most other weeks where you have like one guy that has like 100,000 points and then everybody else has like half that. Save gems. Okay. Alright. So, I have to restart the game. And, those that have checked out my streams before know that, there's gonna be a chance at this restarting the game. It's gonna crash my computer, so if you suddenly see me go offline, then that's what happened. Although, considering that my taskbar has decided that it doesn't want to work today, restarting might actually be a good thing. I'm just gonna keep the music on. Actually, you know what? I had just now remembered this. Yeah, right late. found this one myself. It's actually like a 10-hour arcade tour. Suspicious of this though. It's like I'm hearing sound effects where they shouldn't be. Yeah, I'm gonna cook me up some to eat while I'm up.
I'll be back.
Thank you. Alley. One of the first Nintendo games, Duck Hunt 2. VR Tennis is in there as well. Saxon used to play that a lot. Okay, I'm gonna main event. If this is the one that I'm thinking of, yep. That main event wrestling game, the big buttons, you sit there and just mash the shit out of them. I've torn the skin off my fingers off that game, but anyway, I'm gonna grab that. Set up. Why is it showing that I have two of them? Let's go on to the next album, and we got a goofy one. With this. Well, update the shit then. Most certainly in the lead right now. it's this one.
Oh.
Two stinking gems, or two stinking purples. Hashtagging. Hey, 40% kicked in. I got some PvP Stellarix battles that went quicker than this. Mouse is glitching. That's pretty damn bad. Brad Forrest. Let me upgrade this up first. I'll do one. Nope. Oh, damn. Good. This will make up for all the gems I spent in PvP. Stinking hit point. Or three, I mean. Thank you.
So much for that.
I think it was Leprechaun, Queen Titty, and Luna, someone or whatever her name is. Okay, so he doesn't start up, please start back. land of this one. That was a bad board blow. Good thing we're blessed. Well, this got off to a shitty start. Because I don't want to use the fuck wand. That seemed to work. Shitty board blow. None of the stone blocks got hit. Has there been a problem? Everything's looking fine from my end. Oh, in the game. Yeah, chat's not working. Okay. Too much of a good thing. Yeah, I think that was like a 45-minute album. Gotta get the terror off him. Joe, what's he got? Signature again for me. Oh, never mind. Thank you. guess what I get to do? Really?
Ass!
Oh, never mind. Way up at the top. Okay, to start with, I gotta turn this down a bit. I don't think I can grab the team from in here because I'm an idiot. Or maybe I can. Let me get this on my notepad. Now, presumably, I should be able to use the same exact team in the Underspire for this one too. I'm assuming, you know, unless they're gonna have me do like Yellow Dwarven Assassins or something like that. Okay. Just spell. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, we ain't got it. All the good that did me.
in my poor match. My match. I thought this should have been enough to take out the whole team. Oh. Read the card, Joe. We'll do it again. Yeah, that sucked ass. really blowing through them right now. Uh-oh, we are no longer one-shotting them. No longer one shot. Seems like level 192 is the limit. Clockwork. end it all.
What the fire match? Shot it.
Oh.
What's this guy got? I have scatter damage. Okay. Yeah, the bad sleep's starting to catch up to me. About frickin' time. And next album.
We see a ship, an older model system, drifting through space with one. He is now sitting in his
Jesus. Jesus. Excuse me. Whoops! One of them got submerged. This.
Hey, Martyr. Oh, looks like you got the gray text today. Twitch must think you're a lizard or something. Keep changing colors over and over like that. Got a tuppy. Start of another work week for you, I take it? Oh, damn. Oh. Unless Twitch got a glitch. The only other thing I could think of. No? Out of your own little mini raid, huh? I take it you got problems with your boss? Ha 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 ha!
Oh, wait. Oh, damn. It's kind of a double whammy, huh? Unless she's gonna pay to be one. I think I did. I don't remember what happened though. Whoa. I fat fingered something on my cell phone. Yeah, I can't. Like I said, I think I checked it out. I can't remember what happened after it told me. Yeah, for some reason I couldn't download it. So, at the moment, I'm at the top, but the rest of the guild still has yet to take their turn, though.
Riley. Oh, you mean here? Ah, can only do 3 a day. Gonna pick up where I left off on the arcade tour. Yeah, I gotta break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom, and I'll probably fix me something else to eat while I'm up. Punch Out, played that a lot. Heavy Barrel, Russian Attack, Arkanoid, played that a lot. Rastan, played that fairly often. I can't remember where exactly this arcade is. Anyway, I'll be back.
Thank you. so we're up. I'll be back.
Peanut butter sandwiches. Yeah, what I was trying to say earlier is, so this is actually like a Star Castle. This is actually like a 10-15 minute video that just gets looped over and over for 10 hours. Tetris. The music, I mean. Oh, you did, huh? Too late now.
doing some BBB. So let's see what we got. Green, brown, and purple. I think they can have Takashaka in any of these kingdoms, so definitely a good thing. All right, so let me pull up my. Please tell me you updated this show. Start this crap. That's what I get to do. Got a war match in there somewhere. Yes.
the badges let me down. Didn't get my surge. Surge. Nope. Can't have this. As I didn't say earlier, I'm probably not going to be on much longer. Yeah, I'm beginning to doze off. Fucking bad sleep starting to catch up to me. And what? Okay. Turned to shit quick. Yeah, that turned to fucking shit quick.
God fucking damn it!
And the badges continue to let me down. What the fuck am I paying you guys for? Getting blue into purple, so he's already gonna get a 5-match here. And there's nothing I can do about it.
Thank you.
didn't get my surge. Or anything else for that matter. That just let me down. Can't fucking win for losing. Need to get the blast off of Trask. Too. I'm not surprised. back to this shit again. Badges didn't do their job. Next album. A little better. Guess we'll do the one again. One stinking hit point. I can do about that one. Otherwise, I got a shitty board. Fucked it up, I think. Thank you, Dell. That just let me down. And the badgers continue to let me down. If anyone's curious as to what I'm talking about, it's these. There's a 10% chance that this is gonna cleanse all your troops at the start of your turn. I got three of them, so three 10% chances. That's gonna do it. Yup. Oh. Not at 53. Disaster averted. get my surge. Enough. Oh, no, 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 Greg King was already up, Joe. That's gonna set me back. Never mind. do it. Lots of purples and yellows. Badges didn't do their job. Things off a bit. Get all the matches. I just fucked up, and I have no brown. I Nope. My best just wasn't good enough. Unless I got super lucky. There we go. Missed it.
Nope. I guess I get to try it again. Badge is fucked up. And I fucked up. So, yeah. Love it, huh? And we gotta get some of the blessings off those guys. Well, looks like that ain't gonna happen. I gotta get the bless off the Great King. What the hell am I paying you badges for? My fault on that one. Yeah, I deserve what I got on that. That's not once, but twice. Shit, my badges are fucking incompetent. And he's gonna get a free form match out of that. Get my surge. Don't have high hopes for this. this will be my last battle here. Fucking weak. I guess I get to do it again. Disaster averted.
God fucking damn it!
Let's see if I'll fuck myself again. Christ. No, I ain't fuck that one. We're just gonna do some cleaning up and then we'll call her a sesh. At the moment, I'm at number one. That most certainly ain't gonna stay up there for very long though. That's what I forgot to do. Alrighty, well, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Just starting to nod off, and plus, I still need to get going on my post-production stuff. Gotta get the stream vid prepped up, exported to YouTube. Need to get going on my blog as well. And then, I'll definitely want to get a nap in there, too, before the construction starts up. And then on top of that, sometime today, I got a package coming in. And it's one of those where I have to sign for. Like the FedEx guy, he can't just leave it at the doorstep and go. It's my new cell phone, one that I didn't ask for, but I'm getting anyway. So, I gotta sign for that. So, sooner I get the nap in, the better. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that, and I should be on again tonight/tomorrow morning. My ballpark time is usually somewhere between midnight to 1 a.m. Just, like, somewhere around there, give or take. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.